Now, sa video natin ngayon, turuan ko kayo kung ano yung Caltech dito sa DE. But first, dito muna tayo sa elimination of arbitrary constants. Ayan. So, yung Caltech na ituturo ko is only up to y prime prime. Or kapag second order yung differential equation. So, ito yung gagawin. First, ito pala yung sinagutan ko kanina. So, y equals cx squared plus cx. And then, ito yung sagot. Yan. So, what we have to do is, we have to set c equal to 1. And then, after which, we also have to set x to 0.1. Ayan. So, ito, this is our original equation. So, copy natin. Ayan. So, setting x equal to 0.1 and c equal to 1, y becomes, papalitan natin yan ng 1, so 1 times 0.1 squared, kasi x is 0.1, then plus cx 1 times 0.1. So, ito yung mangyayari. We have 1 times 0.1 squared, then plus 1 times 0.1. Yan. So, shift store, lagay natin siya sa A para magamit natin mamaya. Yan. So, andyan siya sa A. And then, for y prime naman, gagamitin natin yung calculators natin. Diba, we have ddx. Ayan. So, isusulat natin yung function dito. So, our function is cx squared plus cx. Again, we have to set c to 1. So, we have, ito, papalitan lang natin, 1 times x squared, then plus 1 multiplied by x. Ayan. And then, we have to set x equal to 0.1. So, ito, shift, and then this one. Then we have x squared plus x. Then x equals 0.1. So press equals, we have this value. So shift store, lagay natin sa B. Yan. So diba, this is this corresponds to y prime. Kasi ito yung derivative. Yan. So, itatry lang natin kung mag-equal ba yung dalawang sides ng equation. So, gagawin natin, for this side of the equation, let's try to input 0.1 for x. Yung mga values natin dito, gagamitin natin. So, 2 times 0.1, ayan, then plus 1 multiplied by y. Diba, y was stored into a. So, lalagyan ko siya ng a dyan. Multiplied by A. So, gagamitin ko daw yung calculator. We have 2 times 0.1 plus 1 then multiplied by A. Ayan. So, press equals, we have 0.132. Move ko lang to. Ah. So, this amounts to 0.132. And then, how about the other side of the equation? Y prime is stored into B. Ito. So, we have B. Then, x squared, we have times 0.1 squared. Then, plus y prime, nakastore sa B, multiplied by x, which is 0.1. Ayan. So, recall B times 0.1 squared. Then, plus recall B times 0.1, we have the same value. So, 0.132. Yan. So, meaning yan, pag the same yung value, tama yung sagot natin. So, ito lang yung checking talaga. But, to streamline the process further, we can use this sign. Ito. Yan, colon. Alpha tas ito. So, what this does is it evaluates two functions simultaneously. Now, gagawin natin, we can just input eto, the left side of the equation. So, 2 times 0.1 plus 1 multiplied by A. So, recall A. Yan. And then, press alpha, then colon, input natin yung right side ng equation. So, recall B times 0.1 squared, then plus recall B times 0.1, press equals. Yan. Dalawa yung ibibigay niya. So, diba, this is the left side of the equation, 33 over 250, while this is the right side of the equation, which is also 33 divided by 250. So, pag nagtugma yung dalawang values, automatic, tama na yung sagot natin. Ito lang muna. And then, I will just make another video for the second order.